go. A one, a two, a three, and down I go. And up I go, and down I go. Now watch me fake them up. I didn't do it. I did it this time. Okay. Whoops. One, two, four. You want to score, Bill?
Sure.
Okay, one and nothing. Here we go. Up and down and up. He's getting tricky. Missed it. One up. Keep it on the table, Bear. Here we go. Fake you out again. 2-1. We'll play up to 5. Good show. Get closer to the net. Make it a little faster. Well, 2 up. Missed it again. 3-2. I guess that makes a count of 5. Okay, who else would like to play? Why don't you come on and play the game against my evil partner here, which I faked me out again.
Magnavox presents Odyssey, the electronic game of the future. Odyssey easily attaches to any brand TV, black and white or color, to create a closed-circuit electronic playground. Odyssey gives you all the exciting action of hockey and 11 other challenging play and learning games for the entire family. Odyssey, a new dimension for your television, now at your Magnavox dealer. He's listed in the yellow pages.
The first location for Pong was at Andy Capp's Tavern, so I came down to check it out, and I discovered that the cash box was so full of quarters, they just overflowed when I opened it up. So I filled my pockets full of quarters, gave him my business card, and said, gee, the next time that happens, just give me a call. I can do this. And so I had a couple hundred bucks worth of quarters in my pocket, made it in a week.